the middle of a firefight. And I'm winning. I'm good. Lots of complications. I have the section of the video. Microphone basically decided that it wanted to do its own thing for the video and turn itself up. And yeah. Don't you love complications? As much as I do. Like, it was just so cringy. You can hear me breathing and all that, and I was just like, wow, are you serious? So, sorry to say I have done this part. So hopefully we get through this as fast as possible, this part alone. I was supposed to do in this room again. Oh, hold on. This isn't good. Oh crap. We tried. We'll just keep on walking. By snowing you. Zombie little lurking clawed fiend of the night. Oh man. Stop judging me. My villain's looking at me right now and it just feels awkward. Remember correctly, I just have to do this. I really feel bad that I'm having to come through and do this. Like, I know a bit of what happens. I haven't got too far past this, but yeah. I'm gonna have to go back and erase like 3 different videos that I had. Oh my god! Will this place just stop falling apart for like a second?
What's that?
Hey guys! Slow down top of me. Oh no! Don't fall apart on me, bridge. Not yet. Okay, now you can fall apart. That was the door behind me. There's armor in here. Didn't see that before. Alright. Language. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. We got this. Oh, I like that. I think that's what we like to call it. think you guys are crazy, but I am. That's for sure. So. I just gotta go fast. Gotta be like Sonic. Looks like I'm speedrunning, but I'm not trying to, guys. Like that. Seriously? Yay! I'm winner! Did I win? I think I won. Any objections? Oh crap. There was an objection. Anyone else? No? Okay. This real quick. We'll be on our way. Oh no! Spooks. Alright. Let's keep going. Keep doing what we're doing. Was that supposed to be a melee? He tried to touch me the whole time. That's really awkward. come on. Guys brought me the best gifts. More ammo. All the ammo now belongs to me. I'll share my ammo when I shoot it at you. Don't worry. I like sharing my ammo like that. Sergeant Fox was killed by the same horrific force you encountered in the talk lab. You discovered that the hospital is actually a Cladian stone underground. Alright guys. Hopefully that makes up for it. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. Rest in peace, all those who try to come against me. My supernatural forces of time shift. Yeah.
Sergeant Beck, check your bomber readings. Alma is very close to you now. You're probably already experiencing symptoms of her proximity.
Nah, that's just LSD.
That kind of thing. You have to resist her.
Dude, she's naked and hideous. I think it'll be easy for me to resist her at this point. Anyway, I'll see you all in the next video. Have a great one.